What's going on, guys? My name is Cobe, and welcome back to Dark Souls in Skyrim, the Darkened mod, link in the description below. I wandered around the courtyard for a while, and then I actually went across this bridge, but the computer keeps crashing on me, and I don't know why. I think it's because there's too much shit on the screen, and it just doesn't know how to react to all of it. I changed a few settings. Hopefully, it would fix the problem. I actually downloaded something that's supposed to help isolate CPU specifically for this, but the damn game is already running at 77% of my processors, which is a problem, because when this thing hits about 98, the sucker crashes. And it's this mod and the recording software. When all this crap is running, it overloads the damn computer. I don't know why, but it's thundering and lightning outside like crazy right now, so there may be a lot of unwanted sounds coming over the microphone. I do apologize if it does, but I wanted to get another video out for you guys, so I had to do something. Yeah, there's a skeleton over there. I was trying to avoid him. I think if I go a little bit slower, stuff might load better, because I've been going pretty fast. So I figured if I go a little bit slower, it'll give it a little more time to load stuff. Maybe I can sneak by a couple of guys that were up here before. I went up towards where you can see that little mountain right up there. There's an icon that'll appear on the compass on top here pretty soon. And I was trying to get to it, but then I found out it was a dead end. And when I tried to, it crashed. Hello, thunder. I really would like it if you did not cause my computer to shut off while I'm doing this. That would be great. I actually think putting that stupid modification on here is making this thing use more CPU power than it was before. So I'm running the damn thing in administrator and it literally just jumped the CPU like crazy. Maybe I need to shut that crap off. I have no idea. I ran it in administrator to hopefully keep the game from crashing. But my recording software also is in the same scenario. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. I'm going to go over here so you don't see me. I hear you. But if you don't see me, that means I don't have to deal with your face. Haha. I'm trying to get over there. I need to get over there. There's a secret over there, which I may be able to get through the water to, because that's how you used to get to it. I figured out what this is, and I was like, I know where that is. Because when I got up to the gate up there, I figured out where it was. I just got to figure out how to get to it. So the idea is I'm going to try to get in the water and hopefully get into it, because that's where you got in last time. There was a hole somewhere on the back that let you in. So I'm going to hope that that's still a thing and it's not something you have to get from somewhere else, because if it is, I'm going to be kind of screwed. Ah, there it is. There it is, there it is, there it is, there it is. It's still a thing. It's still a thing. Oh, thank God, it's still a thing. Awesome. Oh, sweet. I can open that. I can open that. Yes, my Skyrim is heavily modified. See, the CPU level dropped like crazy when I got inside a building. It literally dropped like 10%. Okay, I can't go through there. Where's that key? Can't remember where the key's at. You can't climb ladders, so he had to put a quick load in it. There are enemies here, I just don't know where they are. So I need to figure out where they are. I think there's some upstairs. And I don't know where the key is. This is basically a safe haven, which is something I was looking for earlier. Because it has a... I hear you. It's got a workbench. You don't even see me. Let's take a chance and see if I can get this damn thing to go where I want it to. That is not what I wanted. Where's my bound bow? There it is. There we go. Aha. Make sure I hit you. Click. Yeah. Cool. Apparently there's nobody else there. Okay, put that away. keep it that way. I don't need any more crap happening. I mean, if I could at least get a little bit of a video, that would be awesome. Because that is part of the problem. Oh, shit. Oh, you don't see me either. Good. You're stupid. I like stupid. Don't do that. He might hear you, dumbass. Ha 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 ha. Put that away. Or does something stupid and tries to crash. Ah, box. Don't crash. Thank you. Yay! There's the key. So I got the key. So that's good. That means I'm closer to getting the door open. Hopefully. We're gonna take it real slow. Sorry if it's going really slow. But, I'm tired of the computer crashing on me, and I'm not getting anywhere. I can't even get anything recorded in this game, hardly at all. I'm surprised the first video recorded as long as it did. But as soon as I got outside, the thing started running like crap. The more stuff that's on the screen, the worse this thing runs. Cool, the forge is all working and everything, at least. Nice. Everything's running good. Oh, sweet. It even gives me safe haven music. There used to be weapons here. Where are all the weapons? There's several things of ore. Don't shut off. Stupid thunder and lightning. Cool. So I got material. I got some material. It should be safe inside, so let's go inside. At least the game will run smoother inside. At least I think it will. Hello, thunder. I'd be very happy right now if you don't do anything stupid. I don't know why I shut that. It's a paranoia stuff following me. This game is pretty good and known to do that now. Cool. Got a building full of toadstools. Hello, fire pit. Sweet. Okay, what do I got in here? I can't shut you off much, but I can shut you off a little bit. Oh, nice heat effect. Okay, what do we got here? Empty chest. Okay, I gotta turn my lantern back on. I can't see anything. So I got a bed. I got two beds to sleep on. Creepy ass music. Why? That is not any Skyrim music I've ever heard. I don't think that's from Skyrim. And this goes back out to that other spot. Okay. So this is my safe haven. So this is a place I can fast travel to if I need to sleep, heal, get gear, enchant, or whatever I need to do. So that is good. I'm quite happy with that. So that's a good sign, right? Yeah? Yeah, sounds I think it is. Ugh. Sure is a cool looking effect, though. I'm just gonna say I hope that actually took for a screenshot, because that's a nice one. I like that. I didn't have anything to use for a third video, so that would work. I'll just call this one Safe Haven. It's very pretty. Okay. Yeah, let's try to move on at least a little bit here. So let's see. Thank you, Lantern, for glitching out on me. I love it when you do that. Let's go ahead and go back outside and see if we can get anywhere without the thing freaking out. I literally just cut the video there. Oh, shit. You're on the walls? I didn't see you guys up there. Please don't. Please don't. My preference would be that you guys don't do that. Yeah. You go check that out. Hit your face! Nice. There's apparently a lot more enemies around than I thought there were, because I'm still picking up two, but I don't see them. Ooh. Now, there used to be a hidden weapon around here. Yeah. But I don't see the weapons anymore. It's like they're not even a thing. I'm gonna say they're not, because I don't see them. Used to be some silver, some sort of special silver sword. There was a great sword and some other stuff. I don't see any of it anymore. I need to figure out where those guys are out there. Maybe I can shoot them over the wall. That'd be handy, huh? Hello, Daedric arrow that bounced off of a bone body. Okay, I gotta figure out where these guys are. Because I actually think that that castle back there is not that important, because there was doors locked that I couldn't get into. I know you guys can see me, but I can't see you. Whoa. You must be right below me. Can I get on this wall? Not easily. Ah! Oh, come on. Damn Skyrim jumping bullshit. There we go. Ah, come on! Hold... attempt to hit you! Son of a bitch! Well, he saw me. Shit. Okay. Let's do this the hard way. Don't die. Don't fall to the ground. Don't. Okay. I just gotta figure out how to open this door. That's another trick on it. Oh, there it is. Okay. You're dead. You're dead. You're so dead. Wait, you're dead. Now I just gotta take out you. Ow! Asshole! Boom! And my health is still dropping. The hell are they hitting me with? I really, really wanna know. Come here, asshole. Who else wants to play? I got more blast waves for y'all. Y'all. I'm picking up at least three more guys. One's probably outside the gate. Come here. Oh, hi. Just die. I can't hit you? Wow, nice way, a nice effect. No, you don't. Boom! Okay, there's gotta be a way to open that gate. So I gotta figure that out. I don't know if I want to go that way. Let's go this way. Stop that. Anybody here want to play? You might. Come on. I know you want to. Ow! Asshole. Knock it off. Okay, what are you heading up here? Obviously you're something. Anytime. No? It's a dog. Shit. Oh, nice swing. Yeah, there you go. Okay, so there's one more guy out there. I can't seem to get to him. There's got to be a way to open that gate. So I need to figure out how to get that gate open. There's got to be a chain or something somewhere that opens that gate. But where could it possibly be? Your guess is as good as mine. You guys have no idea. Let's go up. Let's go up some more and see if anything's up here. Okay. Oh, what happens if I hit this? Nothing happened. Does that open that door down there? If it does, that would be awesome. Oh, there it is. Never said I was bright. Okay, that was a headshot. Okay, so the gate's open. That's good. Now I just gotta figure out where the hell I'm going from here, because, again, back to square one. I have no idea. A box. What's in the box? Nothing I want. Okay, I'm not getting hurt anymore, so let's put the shield back on for right now. Hello, Thunder. Please don't be a douchebag and shut my computer off again. That's bolted up, so I don't think I can go through there. But I am curious. And I thought I heard something. Nope. Didn't register. I don't even want a chance to crash this thing, so I'm gonna carefully move on. Very carefully. I thought there was snow here. Must have removed the snow, because there was snow here before. At least I thought there was. This video may be a little longer because I like to go as long as I can before it crashes again because I'm having such a hard time getting footage. Hello? Oh, there's somebody there. Hello! Oh shit, god damn, it scared the hell out of me. Die, you little bastard. Ah! No more enemies. Okay, that's good. My health going down? No, it's going up. Okay. Looks like we're heading towards a graveyard, though, and this video's been about 17 minutes, so I think I'm going to call it here because it's still technically working and I don't want to lose the footage. So, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Dark Souls in Skyrim, the Darkened mod. Link in the description below for those of you that want to try it on your computer. It probably run better if you don't have as many mods as I do and you're not using recording software. So, check it out if you want to try it because it's pretty cool and it's so different from what I remember, so it's getting pretty cool. So, thank you guys for watching. Give it a big thumbs up if you liked the video and click the annotation to watch the last episode and something else YouTube thinks you might like. And as always, I will see all of you guys in the next video. See ya.